five tag team championships, and then I got injured. I tore my Achilles tendon. The doctors, they had me coming back in March, April, May, June, and they told me maybe never. And I was sitting at home, and I watched the Slammy Awards, and I watched Chris Jericho thank me for getting injured. I would like to thank him, the long-forgotten man. At that moment, I made myself a promise, and I made myself a vow. I promised I was going to prove the doctors wrong. I promised that I was going to rehab harder than I ever have before, and I did. I promised myself that I was going to enter the Royal Rumble, and that I was going to win it. And she's done it! And she's done it! I am back in the main event of WrestleMania.
To make a triumphant return from injury because I don't get injured.
Chris Jericho is the new world champion! I am the world heavyweight champion!